duos coming up, and the first are ukulele and cello, which might seem like sort of an odd combination, but it won't seem so odd when you hear these two performing tonight. Their album, True Love Don't Weep, won the 2008 Canadian Music Award for Best Traditional Album and can be your very own for sale at the gazebo anytime this evening. Please, a big festival welcome for James Hill and Anne Janelle.
I only felt a little guilty when Sarah said, "Parents, watch your children. Our little guy's over there somewhere." But he's in good hands.
Yes, thank you, Gracie.
What a beautiful night. We are so happy to be here, and we're bringing some music to you from the great state of Canada. Doesn't get much better than this, and we've heard so many good things about this concert series, and we're thrilled to be part of it. There's a tear on your pretty little cheek, and clouds over the ocean wide. If there's 8 words for snow and 16 for rain, then why are my lips still dry? Oh, why are my lips still dry? If there's a light in your window, and a flame in your heart, if there's stars up there in the prairie sky tonight, then why am I still in the dark? Oh, why am I still in the dark? In the dark, it's easy to mistake love for a heart-shaped tattoo. If only it were half that easy to feel my way back. My way back to you. Let's play.
You can get closer on that vocal.
If there's a blanket of light on the river, and the hills are bathing in gold, if the land is covered in cotton and down, then why am I still in the cold? Oh, why am I still in the cold? Now I see a light in your window, and I feel a flame in your heart. Well, I'm looking up tonight and I see stars and wonder why I'm still in the dark. Oh, why I'm still in the dark. In the dark, it's easy to mistake love for a heart-shaped tattoo. If only it were half that easy to feel my way back to you. It's easy to mistake love for a heart-shaped tattoo. If only it were half that easy to feel my way back to you. Oh, to feel my way.
Thank you very much. You're such a warm audience, and in more ways than one. Here's one called Hand Over My Heart. I love a good sad song that sounds like a happy song. And that's almost every song you play on the ukulele. This one's called Hand Over My Heart. What we had has come and gone, washed out to sea in a mighty storm. When the water came over the bridge, the tide just wanted it more than we did. So hand over, hand over, hand over my heart, and I will give you my word. No one else. Feeling we've got some ukulele players here. Is that true? I feel a disturbance in the force. Do we have any brand new ukulele players here? I mean, like you just got one for your birthday. Or you don't know which end to blow into yet. Yeah, okay. Well, I guess this song is for you then, because it's about new beginnings and starting over. This one's called New Moon. Beginners out there.
Thank you so much. This is summer. This is summer. This is like my best dream of what summer is. We took some time to go to the beach 2 days ago, which is also summer. Doesn't often happen, days off in the summertime.
Except just a couple days ago, our son, in spite of the weather, he said, "Dad, can we build a snowman?" I said, "Sure," because, you know, what do you say, right? We built one out of rocks.
Perfect.
Yeah, painted the face on with a couple of felts, and, you know, he went for it. Try that in a couple years, right?
All right, well, this one's for dancing. If you feel like dancing, there's some space over there. It also has a sing-along chorus. Are you ready to sing yet? You're up for it. Of course you are. All right, here we go. This is a song called A Good Lover.
Sometimes life just has another plan. He's desperate to make love, but he breaks instead.
Well, from one thing to another, I don't know about you, but I really think that ukulele bluegrass is set to be the next big thing. So I invested early by writing this tune. This little ditty is called Ode to a Frozen Boot. little hard to relate to on a day like today, but I think you can cast your mind back to a few months ago and you get it. Showers. Well, this one goes out to all fans of Hank Williams and old-time country music. This is an old-fashioned country ballad that I wrote in 2015. Anyway, it's called If Wishes Were Horses. It was already August, the first blush of autumn in the cheeks of the maple and ash. I was so busy minded my business that I didn't see her till she asked me to dance. Now I don't like my chances of putting her beauty in words, but I'll give it a try. Her eyes were as blue as a Hank Williams song, and her voice was like an old lullaby. If wishes were horses, we'd ride together, chasing the wind across the plains. And if longing were midsummer rain, I'd turn the canyon into deep rivers again. Now the dance floor was hot as a greenhouse in June, and the band swung like a trapeze. And I held her as close as I dared to, then spun her around like a leaf in the breeze. One song, one dance, sometimes you only get one chance to let your love show. And I still can't explain why I hid mine away like a daffodil under the snow. But if wishes were horses, we'd ride together, chasing the wind across the plain. And if longing were midsummer rain, I'd turn the canyons into deep rivers again. Whiskey, no gin, no trouble I'm in can chase her out of my mind. Oh, where do you go when time passes slow and love has left you behind? If wishes were horses, we'd ride together, chasing the wind across the plains. And if longing were midsummer rain, I'd turn the canyons into deep rivers again. If wishes were horses, we'd ride together, chasing the wind across the plains. If longing were midsummer rain, I'd turn the canyons into deep rivers again. Having a great time. Thank you for being such a wonderful, warm audience. And hot, too. You're a hot audience. I don't say that to every audience. But you know, just since we're getting a little personal, have you ever had a love hangover? And this is not necessarily a bad thing. It's just that kind of, you know, memory that follows you around for a long time. Even a good memory, still a love hangover. I mean, that's what this tune is about. It's called The Brightest Lights.
So are you feeling beautiful? Good. This is a song just about that. It's song called Feeling Beautiful. It's about overcoming obstacles and having nights like tonight. Are these the bugs that bite you? Do I need to be worried about these bugs? No? Okay, they're the friendly bugs? Okay, I wish we had these bugs at home. We have the really nasty bugs. Do they bite? Do they go up?
No, can you stay right there and dance for us? Do you like dancing?
You look beautiful in that dress. I bet you're feeling beautiful right now.
That is a very beautiful dress.
Look at that. Beautiful, cute girl who's about to steal the show.
Already did.
Okay, here we go. This is for you all.
Dark toward the day, with only love to light the way. I never thought my legs or heart could be so strong. I stood there looking at the sun. Watched her fall into the ocean. Never thought she'd rise again, but I was wrong. My eyes don't burn from a stream of tears. I can't be hurt when I'm feeling beautiful. My mind is
Mark and Josh on sound. Thank you so much. We love to write our own songs, of course, but we also love to dig in the catalogs of the folk music world. So many beautiful songs, old beautiful songs. This is our rendition of Black is the Color.
On the topic of songs that we didn't write, here's another one. Okay, well, for those of you who are ukulele fanatics, you know this already, but the ukulele can do three things. You can either play one note at a time, like this, or you can play more than one note at a time. Like this? Anybody got a birthday here? I mean, I know you all have a birthday, but is anybody's birthday today? We got any today birthdays? Wow. That is very unusual and statistically improbable. But we have some shy folks here. How about yesterday? Birthday's yesterday? Tomorrow? Yeah, I'm starting to get the idea here. Yeah. Okay, it's not like I'm going to get you up here to do the moonwalk or anything. I'm just curious. So anyway, you've got the ukulele that can do one note at a time, like or it can do more than one note at a time, like a chord. But what most people don't understand about the ukulele is that it can also play no notes at a time. Come on, I make that look easy. Don't encourage him. What I mean by no notes at a time is just the drum sounds, so you got the drum, and you got the bass line. And if all goes well, you got the chord. Well, she was more like a beauty queen from a movie scene. I said, I don't mind, but what do you mean when you say, I am the one? The one who would dance on the floor in the round. Well, she told me her name was Billie Jean as she caused a scene, and every head turned with eyes that dreamed of being the one who would dance on the floor in the round. People always told me, be careful what you do, don't go around breaking young girls' hearts. That's it. Mama always told me, be careful who you love, be careful what you do, because the lie becomes the truth. And now, Billie Jean is not my lover, she is just a girl who says that I am the one. But the kid is not my son. Days and for 40 nights, the law was on her side. But who can stand when she's in demand? All her schemes and her plans, all because we danced on the floor in the round. So here's a little bit of strong advice. Michael says, remember to always think twice. And look how that worked out. People always told me, be careful what you do, don't go around breaking young girls' hearts. But she came and stood right by me, it was the smell of her sweet perfume. It happened much too soon, yes, she called me to her room. Now, what was I to do? Well, this is the story that I'm sticking to. Billie Jean is not my lover, just a girl who says that I am the one. But the kid is not my son. Still she says, I am the one. But that kid is not my son. Alright. Let's break it down. Here we go. Billie Jean is not my love. Love Billie Jean. Billie Jean is not my lover. Love, but Billie Jean is not my. Billie Jean is not my love. Love, but Billie Jean is That's Anne Janelle on the cello there. Yes. Thank you very much.
Aren't you? Well, you're in for a real treat with the Bengsons. And this next tune is about as poppy as we get. So we'll prep you for that beautiful set coming up. It's a tune called The End of the World. And it's always slightly awkward to sing a breakup song with your husband, but you know. I think he's over it.
I'm getting there. I'm getting used to it. Okay.
The end of the world. song about bad dreams.
Will you come with me? Will you pour down into the valley that consumed my soul? Will you carry me past the grove? Walk me down the path that is decades old. I can't run with you. I can't be led. I have never left the side of riverbeds. Not the stormy waves, not daylight, not even your blue eyes will make me change my mind. By the wishing bone, by the child of grace, if I let you have your way, yours is the kind of love that's gonna take me to my grave. You're my company, you're my joy. Come for me, I'd leave your post. You can be the fisherman, I'll be the host. I've seen those waters, I've seen those wheels. Nothing but a fantasy that can't be real. Just as sure as the moon will rise, I don't wanna be here when our true love dies. By the wishing bone, by the child of grace, if I let you have your way, is the kind of love that's gonna take me to my grave. Child of grace, if I let you have your way, yours is the kind of love that's gonna take me to my grave.
About you, but I think there are just a lot of great songs out there about young, beautiful women. And in fact, I'd go so far as to say there are enough songs out there about young, beautiful women. And I just can't help think, what about the older, beautiful women?
there, hot.
I mean, don't they get a song too? You know who you are. So here's one for all of you older hotties. It's called She's Still Got It. You know it.
Thank you.
nothing you can do about it. There's nothing you can do. There's nothing you can do about it. There's nothing you can do. There's nothing you can do about it. There's nothing.
Don't you just love ukulele music? It's so soothing. Well, we want to say a big thank you to everybody who's made this festival possible. And, you know, you got such a good thing going here. We'll be back, you know, anytime you'll have us. We want to say a big thank you to... Mark on sound, we had Josh on sound, we had Gracie taking care of our two-year-old, and a wonderful backstage crew, and of course, a big thank you to Beth for inviting us out here. So thank you very much, everybody.
We'd love to say hello. We've got some merch here, but we also have an email list. We want to come back to Vermont so that I can keep up my kombucha habit, right? We love it here, and we love that you love music, so please sign up for our email list, and we'd love to let you know when we're back in town again.
Look at that, the email list actually got a bit of a clap of its own. That was good. It was the kombucha. Well, folks, we're going to leave you with this one. This one is about finding and then losing the love of your life at a square dance. I mean, come on, that happens, right? Before online dating, there was square dancing. This one's called Promenade. Send me a postcard, won't you now, across the ocean. Freightliner, freightliner, our love is history. Give me wings to fly and I'd be
I stand here a guilty man. Show me some mercy. If I had a dollar, would you treat me badly? If I had 100 more, would you love me madly? Come on, promenade, Alaman, diamond on your left hand. If you only knew me, love, when I was a young man. Promenade,
Janelle on the cello. Thank you.
Mr. James Hill. James and Anne, thank you so much. We are going to take a brief break right now. We're gonna take a break.